We've shown you that you can plant just about any plant, shrubs, trees, in a container. But Liz, tell us about a new trend that we have going on.
Well, one of the things that we're seeing this season is, as far as container gardening goes, it's anything goes.
Oh, nice. What's this?
This is an old wheelbarrow that we had. It had some drainage holes in it already, so we just planted it up with a kitchen garden.
And it looks delicious. We all have old broken down wheelbarrows.
This could be a great way to reuse those.
How about that over there?
Along with that recycling trend, I have some old coffee cans here. This is a great way to use some old-fashioned items. You just poke some holes in the bottom of those and they make great planters.
Yep, put drainage holes in anything you use. Very important. And how about the other two objects there?
These are just two found objects that I have here. This is an old maple sap bucket and this is a pitcher. Simply put, one plant inside there, whole new life to that object.
Wonderful. So flea markets, garage sales, how
much fun. Antique stores.
Yeah, well, you can develop a great style.
And use your
down here now. Let's look at those.
This is an old gym basket that I have here. I just simply put a liner in that, pop some coleus in there, and this would be great for the shade garden.
Yep, and kitchen items?
This is an old teapot that I potted up. That can look really cute with a petunia. That's an old cauldron there. And then we have a strainer here.
An old colander. Yeah. What, automatic drainage holes.
This has lots of holes, so you want to make sure that you pick a plant that can withstand a lot of drainage.
Okay, and this one is so unique. What is that?
This is actually a chicken feeder that I've put hens and chicks in.
Aww.
So you just, this had some nice smaller holes in there. I picked tiny little plants to fit in there.
Okay, and it'll get hot, so you have to pick the right plant for the situation.
Absolutely.
For the amount of soil you have in the location, plus the drainage holes.
Yep.
And what's this little guy?
This is a little sand pail garden. It's got a pail, a shovel, a couple of seashells, and a sedum. It's very simple, but really cute.
Great way to get your kids involved in planting.
It could be.
And the girly items that I love.
These would make great centerpieces for a girl party,
yeah.
You know, or a gift for your mom or your best friend. I've reused a shoe and some old purse.
Oh, these are wonderful. Thanks for sharing this with us.
Yep, so just use your imagination and let the creativity go.
All right.
Thank you for joining me. I'm Liz Snyder.
I'm Casey Krause from Hillside Garden Center, your home gardeners.